Nick and Karen have come now into this church at this time to make such a public affirmation before family and friends.
Love one another, but make not a bond of love.
I can't stress enough how proud I am here today and how good it is to have you all here with us. I hope you have a fabulous time. Now it's my pleasant duty to propose a toast to the happy couple, and I know that everyone here will want to join me in raising your glasses in a toast to a long and happy and healthy future together.
I am so happy that this Ariel has met her Prince Eric.